fuck.
Help me find it, because I'm already hurt.
Fuck! Fuck!
Come on, come on, come on. There should be a run close by. Yeah, spotted.
I spotted another one out here.
Yeah.
I'm about to die.
Was that cool, Stinky?
No.
Woo! Grab a hook from fucking Titanfall.
Oh fuck, I almost got. I'm almost dying.
Oh, I forgot I could heal myself.
I didn't mean to use that. Fuck me.
That's okay, we need it if they start shooting lasers. Like that. Out and in, baby.
Auto, hey, chill up till later.
Where is it at? Which direction do you think it'll be in?
Oh, I can't fully heal myself.
I'm gonna look up there this time. You can't heal yet because of your fucking unless you picked up an ability that won't allow you to heal.
Yeah. Heal.
There's another one right
get
here.
It, get the heals.
It's the one on the side. Whoever didn't get
it,
one.
Bro, get it. Just get it, Skrull, bro.
Okay, it's over there. High ground.
Time to go. I see it up top.
Hey, Loader is gonna be my main now. I love him so much.
Yeah, I can't give up, Ninja. Like the mercenary. The samurai.
Ooh, that was close.
The teddy bear blocks a lot of this damage for me.
I died.
Oh.
What?
Yes, I can't. I couldn't get them. My guy's too fucking slow.
I don't know why I wouldn't heal.
Oh!
Yeah, I don't think.
What
the fuck? That's so stupid, though.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm dead. I think we shouldn't come in here first. Because it went suddenly hardcore there.
I don't know, man. It sounded like a bunch of niggas complaining, you know what I'm saying? And,
Okay.
If
you can
survive it. God damn. Oh. Get the other one.
I got two.
Just get it. I have health. I have fruit. Where's the other one?
Yeah, look for the light in the sky. Look for the light in the sky.
I see it.
Fuck.
I found it. Oh, why did I stop sprinting?
My bad, guys. I feel bad now.
It's fine.
I don't want to cry. I want to get off now. God.
I mean, it doesn't matter to me because I already have Acrid, so...
I can't. Wait. We just have to beat this and get him?
It might work like that.
There's only... Four or five more to
eat
go.
Eat that fruit, bro.
We should just do it on easy. God damn, so many lasers! If you wanna leave, leave.
I'm not leaving this game.
Only if...
There's the portal. Just go to it.
But
you can heal first.
But warning. If go out, you cannot do it again.
It's right there.
I know where it is. I'm running around waiting for my skills to come back.
Maybe next time.
Holy shit, dude. I got 7 of those rapidly heal outside of combat.
You don't get anything. Payback.
I said, I already got him. Next time we'll just do it when we know how to do it. We need a shooter on that one to take out the lasers.
Ooh, fungus. Don't take it, please.
No, funguses are all you, bro. You're the only one that needs to be standing still-ish.
Yeah.
There's a fungus in here, so...
I'm calling this one.
Calling what?
Backup mag.
Coming off.
That's crazy. I fought all these enemies and still don't have enough to buy shit.
More players, and everything's more expensive. Yay! The fungus.
I found somebody. Get back here. God damn.
What happened?
Sticky, okay.
Who are you playing as?
Loader.
That's really good. They proc quite often. Damn, Sky, you're just buying up everything right there, ain't you?
Seed.
I love
that one. That's one of the really good ones.
Dude, I thought that was an enemy for some reason. I don't know why.
No.
I need this.
Are you serious? You didn't give me anything? Wow.
I need an equipment. If anybody sees an equipment case, please holler at me.
No, well.
You're welcome.
I don't have anything. And I have a bunch of like equipment cooldown junks with no equipment.
Yeah, you can see that scarecrow?
Yeah.
Oh, I love this dude so much. Holy shit.
Dungeon is pretty fun too.
Yeah, he is pretty fun. I love how he just regenerates a shield every time I hit something.
Yeah, because it's a positive skill.
He's like a tank. Give me a bit.
Oh, I'm dead. Wow, cool.
Oh, that's good. I'm dead also. Damn, that's actually...
Let's see what happens.
Man, why had to be this boss?
Look how big my shield is! Holy shit!
Oh, dude, good shit, Tracker.
Wait, we were still in stage 2?
Help, I've glitched. Oh god. Oh god, I glitched it for a moment.
Are
you having fun yet, Stinky?
Always.
Yeah.
Now Sky can see why we need to share our abilities and give the right characters the right abilities.
Yeah, and you're the one who took all the ability.
Well, that's because everybody died. Like, taking every... I mean, if you're not there to collect it, I mean, you know...
So, yeah, next stage...
I gotta take it.
No thing for you.
Oh, no. Y'all, if you're dead, you can't claim your loot. That's not on me. Me and Striker get 2 each right now because we earned them.
Yes, but next stage, you don't get any chests.
Nah. If we all 4 survive, then we all get 1 each.
Nope.
That's funny.
Hey, man, I'm working my heart out. Look, sticky bombs going off in there. I see them, bro. Keep them bitches coming. I see you, little barrier boy.
Bro, you see that shit, though?
Yeah, it's covering his whole health. I told you, loader goes hard. As long as he's not getting, like, overwhelmed by enemies shooting from behind him.
Yeah,
I got enough money for this. I gotta stop. Ah! Give me that bot, baby. Give my little mans to help me shoot it out real quick. Whew. Oh! Get off me, bitch. I'm gonna chop your feet. Chop your feet! Oh! Chopping your feet!
Don't chop your feet, that's illegal.
Ah! Got my face.
How about his fungus?
Oh my god! No way, bro.
Those things should be for us!
Oh, let's go get the rest of the loot that's around here.
Yo, you can have it, dude. I'm ready to go. Like,
then go. Then you want to go see if there's any more boxes or no?
Honestly, dude, we don't have a lot of time. We're only at stage 2, 24 minutes in, and we're already on impossible. I'm about to be on ICU.
I know.
You saw how long that boss took.
Some Titans in World War 3, though. Oh yeah, because My thing is, let's practicing for World War 3. Wait, Lunar Coin! Lunar All Coin, right. Do you want it? You want
Yeah,
it?
Yeah, yeah, right I'm jumping.
Come here, get it, come get it.
I'm running!
You should take it, Tiger, because you only have one.
No, he's so nice to me because I helped him get his mage. He had like 15 the other day.
I don't see any point of me keeping it.
I'm the one also having that time.
Don't worry, I'm gonna open the portal and take us there anytime we need to. I use that shit for god runs. And we're doing that's why I'm trying to get us to stage 7, but it's gonna be like hella dumb.
Dude, that game last night, dude.
We might as well go to Drizzle.
You would not die.
I refused, bro. If I get that cooldown, I'll be good again.
That shit was too fucking
See,
stupid.
Look, that's why you. Ooh, I'm about to go get that bitch. I don't see why not. It might help. Please don't be something stupid. What is that? Drop an igly that cripply all characters inside.
Take that.
Oh yeah, that thing.
Shrine of Order.
That shit only works if we're all in it, and it slows down everything. Stupid.
Oh fuck.
Who's getting
the call? Huh? I'm
down. Already?
Yep, because every monster aiming at me now.
Come here, bitch. I ain't done with you.
Because when it's coming, I'm coming for you, it's already too late.
Up close and personal.
I need to get some more perks.
Alright. Dude, oh my god, look what's over here.
Wait, I deserve it. I spent Lunacorn for it.
It's energy drink. Energy drink fucking, whatchamacallit, too.
Why do I have 7 stun grenades?
I don't know. Maybe find a mushroom, give it to me, or fungus, whatever it's fucking called.
I'm just stunning everybody. Oh my god.
Look at all that electricity flying out to everybody, dude, from the ukuleles.
It's crazy, bro.
Alright, I need to go. Oh, my sprint speed, baby! I cannot believe there's an energy drink machine over here. So, Scarecrow, I'm gonna come help you out real quick. We're gonna battle these out. Get away from those things.
Oh, I'm dead.
I'm gonna need you to stay alive, Crow. We need this. I'm gonna get you some sprint speed.
I needed that sprint speed.
And he's gonna die.
Bro! Yep,
he's dead.
Fuck you! Fuck you! You piece of shit. Yeah. Scott, you're a piece of shit. I'm blaming it on you. You jinxed me.
Hey, stop blaming me. I'm dead first before you.
No
you
care.
Got it, Stinky. You got it. Oh god, here comes ha 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 difficulty.
No, they have the fungus!
You have to blame Stinky, not me.
No, I'm blaming him. I'm blaming the game.
He said, he will protect you, but look what he did. He didn't protect you at all.
I did my best, bro.
Did it your best, bro.
That is not your best.
Stop. Stop.
Oh yeah, the teddy bear. Get that teddy bear, daddy.
Oh, that's weird, bro. God.
If I do remember, Otto is in the cave.
Hey, Strike, I'm gonna go in your stream and promote my stream.
You gonna what my stream?
I'm gonna promote my stream so I can get some of your viewers to follow me.
No. Don't you promote your stream? I'll raid what? You if I get done.
Why don't you why can't we promote, bro? That's fucked up. You don't want to see me go high, man. You don't want to see me do good things?
Fine, go ahead, promote Stinky's channel and promote your channel, Scarecrow, and my channel, alright?
You're popular, bro. I'm gonna be popular.
Yeah.
I'm not popular, dude.
Bullshit.
I only have 34 viewers and 574 followers.
That's more than me.
Mm-hmm. Yo,
nah, dude, I have 12 followers and 75 views. That's it.
Trying to find that teleporter. Man, there was such a lot of loot here, too, for you guys. Like a dump ton, bro. I could just see boxes everywhere.
Yeah.
Shit, just that would suit your characters and everything. Yeah. I need to find the teleporter.
Yeah, I'll fucking.
I'm just watching my chat room. That's the only thing I'm watching.
Hey, Stinky, it says you're offline.
I don't know.
But anyway, here's Stinky's channel, guys.
Why is this happening?
And I hate the bulls.
No,
I hate them.
Same here, bro.
And
oh, look at those monsters.
Here's Scarecrow's channel. Just go say hi, guys, please. Thank you.
He said, where? I see you!
I'm trying to check my channel to see why I'm saying that I'm offline.
Oh, look at those ones. Fight, man.
Well, how is he still alive? I mean, so stupid, bro.
Bro, it's the skills.
I know.
Like the abilities. I get lucky with some of them.
I know.
But like, I still don't have the ones I need to like super stay alive. Like, I don't have them stacked.
Yeah.
And I want to hit a combat shrine, but it's not even worth the risk right now.
It happens though.
I was about to say, why does it look like a magna worm? I was like, dude, the whole atmosphere had changed red. I was like, man, I hear crumbling, but I was like, nah, not right now. Yeah, nigga, right now.
Yeah, right there.
Like, where? Where you see that shit?
Yeah, straight there.
Oh!
There it is.
Yes, go.
You're welcome.
I'm dead anyway.
Yep.
The boss and a mini boss of the same caliber.
Same
Love it.
Say you player.
Yeah, there's no way, dog.
Hey, come on, accept your fate.
Oh, my God.
Accept your fate. I'm chill out.
Accept the fate? No way, bro.
Yes. Accept your fate.
Nah, dog. You said attack the ads and let the fucking shit just die? Yeah. No way! I'm out of here. Fuck you talking about. Fuck you talking about. What do you think I got a teddy bear for? Yeah. Nothing?
The worms were so aggressive.
They are, because there's like four of them.
No cap. I had to turn you down, Stinky, a little bit.
Oh, you're good, bro.
Holy shit. What the fuck?
Oh shit, the imps.
Oh,
the imps.
Alright. So, magma worms in the fire are just way too much, bro. I might just go Huntress, bro. Even though she's the squishiest.
My bad.
You know what? I'm gonna have to show my man what the mage is all about.
No, don't go mage.
Since he was crying about the mage. Nah, mage is hard, bro. I'm telling you.
I was told to go multi.
Well, I fucking hate multi. I don't know why people like him. You know what?
What, you gonna go commander?
I'm going engineer.
I don't know! Yo, we're going double engineer, dog.
Triple!
Yeah, let's go triple engineer, yo. Let's do it.
Okay, quad!
Do it! Yeah, we're doing it, baby!
Really? We're gonna go quad engineer?
Hold on, back out. Never mind.
No.
I was just gonna try to set my stream back up, apparently, that I'm not on. It says I'm on. Like on OBS.
I'm sweating like a pig right now.
Do you have it linked to Twitch?
Yeah, my Twitch says I have one viewer. That's all. It doesn't look like anything's on the screen though.
That was just easy. Well, Iron Man.
I don't care either way, fuck it.
Oops, I didn't mean to put landmines down. Okay, that's how you do landmines. That's the shield.
Why'd you put the shield up, bro? My bad. Is War Banner good for him?
Yeah.
Alright.
He stands in one spot. Now the main thing you gotta be doing too is just keep jumping around. Like, don't fucking stand still, guys. Like, I promise you. Just keep jumping. Every time you touch the ground, jump, shoot, jump, shoot, jump, shoot. That's why I say put all your skills on your mouse and then you just claw your mouse so that your thumb presses the two buttons. You really don't need to move around too much and keep your sensitivity high. But it's just all about how you play.
Stinky, come here. Everybody, come here to Stinky. Alright. Really? They won't stick on you. I thought there was a stick on you.
Look at this. You ready?
Holy fuck.
You can shoot all of your bombs at one time. Alright. Did anybody go check this 3D printer over here?
I need to look for glasses. I have one.
Glasses in it. Hell yeah, I got the goat hoe.
I got the bleeding dagger.
Oh, that's sick. Found the teleporter.
We forgot to change the difficulty.
Oh yeah. Well, now we're gonna go hard in the paint.
I got flying.
How are you? Double shield.
You already know. I got fungus.
Good shit.
Yeah, buddy.
I still don't have the war banner, that's it.
Oh, I got an achievement.
I think I got the last nut. I think. Wait, where's the portal again?
Backside, right.
Alright. By me. Don't attack me, but... that was good.
Ready to do it.
Alright. Didn't know that video queen was gonna spawn right there.
Danger from above, bro.
Oh, that's where our friends go. Rain from above.
Overpowered, my dude. Lunar coin.
Oh, yeet.
You got it. Just, I have to get more perks next world.
Yep.
We just only have three.
Y'all ready?
Yeah, buddy.
Go. For some reason, I thought you said avocado toast for some reason. That white people food.
Yo, a couple of us got the beetle dudes. That's sick.
I got the first one.
Yeah, I got one.
This is mine, Sky. Okay. Alright.
I know it kind of sucks, dude, but just remember, you are safe inside your bubble. So, just use it.
That's good, that's right, pardon me. What's up, Simon Birthday? Hey. What happened? Oh damn, I didn't know you died. Damn.
Damn, son.
Where'd you find that? I kinda wish this was a fireplace so Lemon could play too. Or like six in total. Yes, I got Funga!
And a bullet, that bullet.
Let's go. Let's go. Everybody's having everything. I don't have anything good.
That is your chance of getting
stuff. Oh, shit.
Plus, we ain't got shit either right now.
I got lucky to get that one. Almost died. Sky, are you back in the game or something?
Yeah.
Oh. Looks like you're back in the game, it's just your health bar is full. No joke.
Ah, Funkas! Yay!
Found the teleporter.
Alright, ping it.
Striker, get the Funkas!
I want a Fungus.
Hold on, I need a Fungus.
Yeah.
I'm the only one who doesn't have it yet. Where's the Fungus at? God damn it, dude. I need one, bro. The whole point of me playing the character is so I can get one. You already have one, at least share one and then stack after.
You ready to start it?
No. About to hit these boxes before I do.
Dude, I forget this is not an enemy.
Get a statue.
I need to turn you up, Sky, real quick.
Hulk Hogan emote. Thanks, Grim. I really appreciate it.
Some dude, birthday. They, send that to me.
Oh, the pot.
Stop us. Can we get one?
Is that friendly? Oh, Fuser!
This is a good setup though. Like, team.
Yeah, we can get Scott to stay alive.
Goddamn bulls. Bullshit.
I get it. That was funny. I need to stop. Matt, this one right here. Not the one you pink sky, but the next to it. This is mine. Sorry, that's mine.
You lay down your turrets, most of the bulls will charge the turrets.
Hey Sky, oh, never mind. We should stick in a pair of two. We should stick together.
I'm just roaming, finding the teleporter right now.
Alright.
Found it.
Alright.
Lunar coin skill on the ground over here. Burn everything one would be great if I had a fungus. Item loot over here, guys. That's a free.
I have like no speed at all yet. You guys ready to start this?
Opened, or I gotta buy it?
I opened already.
Alright, I just wanted to know because I'm about to buy something else from over here. I'm on my way over there.
Hey, don't shoot me. Oh. Damn, good. How many unicorns do you have, Stratton?
One now.
Oh, okay.
Where's that, fungus at? I see it. You go ahead and start the portal.
Alright. So that bitch.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Almost instant death. They spawned right on me.
Oh, I'm dead.
Keep running, don't stay still.
I was running though. My fault, my bad.
Oh, you're good, dude. Shit happens.
I fucking hate imps, dude.
Same.
I died.
What happened, bro? How you dying too?
Yo!
Scar!
Some bullshit.
Not the same here inside now.
Scar!
Sky. They can't reach you from out there, can they?
No, he has pretty much infinite healing, like, just cause he's sitting in his turret, see?
gonna die. That was gay.
Or you do best with the mercenary. You do a lot better than mercenary.
Mercenary is great. Well, he's great for solo, but.
Bro, look at Skyrim. You know, being fair.
Hey, did you play Skyrim? You know?
Yeah, I'm playing Skyrim though.
God damn, he got obliterated.
That's so whack.
What? Oh, you're dying.
Cheesing it at the top.
Yeah.
Look at him. I'm not going
over there. Oh, there's a drone over there.
I'll never get the teleporter done because you're not close enough.
No, I think I have a good idea because I think that guy can get in there.
Go check the teleporter real quick, bro. See if it's almost done.
It's only 99.
Yeah, go stand in it so it's 100 and get out. You don't have to even beat the boss. Oh, that was a bad idea.
Dead.
Told you. Alright, we'll go to regular difficulty and then we'll. Oh, you have to leave?
Yep.
Alright.
So, man. Let's see, yeah.
That was fun.
That was funny.
Alright, let's go ahead break the game on easy mode.
I'm breaking the same guy.
Normal mode, not easy mode. Normal mode, that would be more fun.
I just want to get my lunar coins up right now.
Yeah, just so normal.
That's the way to get to 7 and definite insurance.
I'm keeping engineer. I love the character now.
I don't know what to do.
Just play with what you
like. Good with all that shit though.
This guy's just a little smart ass.
Like always.
Pick the plant dude, Striker.
What about him?
I said I would use him. He's good.
I know he's good.
Is that what you're playing, Stinky?
What's up?
Are you playing,
you wanna go mercenary, Stinky?
Yeah.
This has a solid team.
Alright, give me a second to go to the bathroom while this
Oops,
shit
raises I locked up. In. God damn it.
It's okay.
Oh, shit. I ain't pissing you, guys. I'll be right back.
Be right back.
I'm back. Oh, I'm lucky. I got a fungus already, bro.
Good shit, I got a hoof already.
Shit for you. Good stuff.
There's a damage chest over there for you, Stinky. Found the teleporter.
Alright, I need more perks for it. Real quick. That's cool with you.
Fungus, dude, a fungus machine. Come trade in everything you got.
I only got a fungus.
That's all you have?
Yes.
Alright, we gotta stay here as long as possible then.
How much is it?
You gotta trade in stuff for it, so.
Okay.
There's a shrine over here.
I'm coming to you then. I just got another item. So.
Alright. You can trade that one in.
Dude, this might be the run. That character looks really dope. Bro,
use this shrine. See if you can get anything out of it.
Alright, well.
Then you can trade it for another one.
No, I keep trading my fungus for another fungus. Which is the dumbest shit ever. So here's a fungus for a fungus. Alright, there we go. Well, I'm getting lucky with my days. I only work on Friday.
Hey, Stinky, do you need a, equipment?
Yeah.
I found one.
Alright, I'm on it.
I'm gonna go to another shrine. Just think, you only work on Friday. So, Saturday and Sunday, best days.
Oh, sweet.
I'm off Saturday and Sunday, again.
Hell yeah. You know I'm gonna be running this all day.
I'll be streaming it too, Saturday and Sunday too.
You ready to hit this teleporter, or y'all?
Yeah, you're good. Alright, I got three of the funguses.
Oh yeah.
That's how you do it.
I got an energy drink, dealing extra damage, gasoline, shoulder missiles, and the goat hoof.
Goat? Goat. That's one more.
I left the guillotine there.
Oh, I need one.
Go get it.
You heal him, come to me. So how do you like that character, Strike?
I already know how to use it.
What abilities are you gonna use for him?
He's gonna be dumbass good for crowd control.
I bet. No, I wasn't paying attention.
I think they should buff him and make him invulnerable during sprint, since he's technically underground.
That'd be kind of decent.
Yeah.
To a point. I just don't know what he does. Yeah.
Poisons and leeches life.
Oh, so leech seed's good for him.
Yeah. Yeah, anything life suck is good for that guy. I'm gonna go loot on my own.
Alright, Sam.
Yeah, if I hit him with all three shots, it like it reduces their armor, it reduces their attack damage, and it reduces their speed.
Damn. That's what I like to hear.
And every time if I land all of the three hits, I get leech life, so I get health. Okay. The amount of damage I put.
It's a pretty good character. With the right abilities.
Yeah, he sacrifices 25% of his health to like steal back all of it and more.
I was about to grab that, but I'm not mad. Got extra jump. Let's go.
I really didn't need that, but okay.
Oh, backup.
Yep, I really don't need the backup.
Alright, well, you got that. Okay, just because
go ahead.
Nice. I don't have anything that makes me fast yet.
I got a skill that permanently increases my health every time I kill an enemy. It goes up by like one hit point.
Nice.
But it only goes up to 100, so that's probably gonna hurt me over in the long run, I think. That is what it is.
One lunar. I'm saving mine.
Oh, that's a bet. I found the teleporter.
Alright, I'm gonna summon from the shrine.
Nice.
Okay, I take it.
I love that lightning bolt.
I got wings.
About to start this bitch. Yes. Leech seed over here. Tiger.
Yes.
Clutch. Yeah, my Streamlabs doesn't stay up, dude. It just ends up eventually going black screen.
Mine's working fine.
Mine shows that it's working fine, but on my phone, my Twitch isn't up. Streaming is so frustrating.
Engineer's fun.
Fuck yeah.
Oh, no, that's... I can take it or leave. Or leave this map. Seriously. What happened?
I lightning bolted it, dude. I was like, fuck that.
Lunar spot.
Oof, I want it.
You just converted all your health in the shield, dude. No.
Oh my god. Wait. Oh.
That'll actually help you with the leech seed ability, but it won't, like, for draining your health, but it won't, like, give you any.
It still drains me.
Oh, that sucks.
I want to trade this out. I want to trade it. Oh my god.
Yeah, you're gonna have to try to find a thing and keep trading it. You might trade all the shit you like, though. There is a trader over here. Giving out guillotine.
What's this? There's a chest under this bridge right here.
It has
a timer on it. -6, 25.
That's the one. You had to hit it before 10 minutes to get a shoulder cannon. That's insane. We'd have to get here faster. And it depends on if it was on the run, you know what I mean? We could get this place at stage 6.
Guess I'm good. Take it. The best part by it's like whatever. Those balls piss me off sometimes.
Have you seen it? Oh my god, how do I get rid of it?
I told you, there's a machine over here. He's gonna have to keep trying to trade it. You might end up trading all your shit just to get rid of it.
I can't trade anything anymore.
You didn't pick it up. That's why. It's on the ground behind the machine. It's such a dope ass ability.
What, mine?
Yeah. Yeah, you gotta pick that guillotine up before you can use it. Holy shit, dude. There's like 3 of them just chilling on the ground.
Alright, can I take it?
Why won't it let me do it anymore?
They're on the ground. For right now. I'm gonna start finding teleporting. Hey, reach C.
Where did he go?
You want it or do you want me to take it?
Yeah, I need that jump.
Take it. I bought it for you.
Thank you.
I'm trying to find a teleporter.
Same. I want to know what this thing is.
How much is it?
A lot.
I might buy it.
I hate it how I can't heal myself. It's fucking gay, dude.
Let's get that 57 clover again.
My dumbass, I didn't mean to do that. What end target? I'm close. I'm close. I'm halfway there. So I wanna buy this.
I have 1,283.
Okay. Do you have enough to buy it?
Almost. Good. I need $80 more.
Nice. Do you have 25 views? Jesus, that's a lot. For me, like, that's for me.
Found it.
I want to see him by this drone.
I got it.
You did. Holy shit.
What the fuck?
Dude.
Holy shit.
Oh, the teleporter's over here. That's one big ass drone.
I hope it comes over here and does something.
Magma, warm, god. I'm coming to the teleporter. That thing is fucking humongous. I think it's on its way. Alright, let me get
out. 3 missiles, so shoulder rockets, one for everybody.
Ready to teleport?
Yep.
But watch his drone. That shit is crazy. Let's see if it spawned with that.
Holy fuck, dude.
Look at it. Stink is right behind you.
I know, I saw it shooting them rockets.
That shit crazy. You died. That shit's crazy. I'm looking for a... I think I found someone. No. There's these masks and these flowers in this one.
What?
In this terminal, there's like two masks and a flower. For perks.
I want the mask.
Green.
I'm coming. Oh, I don't have enough to buy that.
I can buy it. How much is it? Oh, never mind. I can buy it for you. I have enough now. You want the master suit?
I'm about to, don't worry.
I can easily buy it right now.
Save it. I'm about to buy something else. A health item instead.
You mean buy it?
Yeah, I got it. I'm good.
You want the mask though?
Nope. Okay. Nope.
Should I take it?
I mean, it's good for crit hit, so yeah.
And teleporter.
Alright. Still see perks on the map.
That guillotine shit is clutch. I can like one strike enemies with the white health bar.
Do you like the drone, Striker?
Yeah.
Just tell me when to start it. Because I don't see much person around me. Just be by me if you want to.
Alright, if you think you can handle it without me, you can start it and then I'll be there in a second.
You wanna start Striker?
Yep.
Alright. Yeah.
I got the fucking big ass drone, dude. We can do this.
Of course, we get the magma warm again.
Oh my god, it's so close to me.
There's two. Oh, that's why.
Go
would never guess what just happened. A bird just died next to me. It dropped a lunacorn.
A lunacorn?
I didn't even fuck it. Yeah, I didn't even move. It just died because of the fire from the magma worm.
Bro, that's not fair.
By the way, don't open boxes by the teleporter. Leave them there and they can be opened more than once for multiple price sets inside the zone, which I think is pretty cool. The fuck is this worm, dude? Oh, hey.
Hey, you wanna high five?
Have you guys seen the release trailer for this game? It looks so crazy.
Yeah. I saw it when it was announced, like
the graphics were like extra 3D and super nice.
Yeah.
I was like, yo, it happens.
They do it for every game.
Yeah. Hey, see, look. See why I didn't want you to buy me the mask?
You ready to go?
Yeah, this skill actually seemed to turn out well. So far, I think it's adding 100 to my health every level.
Look, I'm watching my own stream, so I can look at my chat, because I don't see my chat on my stream. On my chat box, that's what I meant.
Goat hoof. Anybody want some speed?
I don't want any speed. I don't even have anything speed.
That'll just make your base movement faster too, so it's just all around movement quicker.
Yeah.
It's good for like just getting away, walking.
I have to save money first.
Don't worry, we make money fast right now.
Well, no, they have attack speed. I take go hook then. Yeah, I got nothing with speed yet. There you go, what's striker? It's a little bit faster.
That's stupid. The healing circles from the fungus don't heal me.
They don't heal you?
Nope.
Damn.
Whoa! Your shield is pretty cool.
Wow.
Oh, that's clutch.
I'm gonna get that sticky bomb, by the way.
I fucking love that drone I bought. Oh my god, are you retarded? Excuse me. Excuse me, drone, are you okay?
You know what would have been funny is if I bought that drone at the end of my run last night, I would have been going on forever.
Bro, what? I think the drone gun retarded.
I think it's drunk.
Oh my god.
Bro, what is wrong with it?
Down the border.
Alright. One more thing.
Wow. Thank you for the foreign fruit that heals you on use.
That's so stupid, bro.
Oh. Yeah, see those lunar junks will make or break the game sometimes.
I'm going straight down.
There's another machine. It's got like the ammo stacks, I think.
Give me fungus. Yeah. I'll take it. not my favorite ability, but I think it is.
Yeah, but I said it ain't bad.
It ain't bad, but like, it's okay.
Oh my god. I'm getting the fucking jump. I mean the sprints.
Tell me if you find more fungus. Fungus, whatever. I said it's so weird. I need more fungi. Wow, it did me dirty. It's 434, why? Yeah, Lemon went offline, by the way.
Huh?
Lemon went offline. Like, he texted in the chat. Gotta say something about that. God.
He's talking to his girlfriend.
Ah. Tell me when they start the teleporter. God damn.
Done.
Yeah.
I don't want this shit.
I'll take it. Sticky bomb coming, bud.
Yo, true fact.
Where's my retarded drone at?
Up top.
Yeah, being retarded.
Yeah, he's like stuck on the ground. Yo, any blue, like any of those enemies with like blue and white health bars outlined in white, just let me know. I can take them out one shot once they're weakened.
Me too.
Yeah, like I got that guillotine stack times four.
I got it. Never mind, I got it times two.
Out
here.
Wow. Oh, we going straight for that money bag.
Yeah, bye bye.
Appreciate it.
I found the whip.
Damage against bosses out here. You can stack that shit.
I found the whip.
I might just stack damage versus bosses real quick.
Do you need the whip, bro?
Damage to boss? I'm about to stack. I got enough of all the items I like that I'm
going
to
stack.
What is it? Why is it so much?
I just got a scanner.
Yay!
Yes! Oh!
You got health back. Yes, go. Yes,
I traded in the lunar item.
Yay!
Now you can beat.
Oh my god!
Now you can beat. Now you can beat my health.
What is it? What did I get? A pearl increases your maximum health.
Oh, that's awesome. I got one that gives me like 100 health, I think, like...
Oh, no,
I get one health per kill.
That's what my guy, this guy needs, is a lot of health, because he is his health based.
Yeah. I'm looking for my perks. Think I'm good?
I'm out here making money, bro.
Let's go. Do some decent perks.
I need to go get some now. Can you scan?
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome, ma'am. I'm fucking with you, don't beat me up. Was that fungus?
No.
No, I'm talking to myself.
That ability is sick, dude.
You love it?
Dude. This is fucking awesome. Like,
I love AoE. I love AoE, dude.
It hits the ground and it just goes. I'm like, oh my god, dude. It's gonna eat everything. It just eats it.
Dude, it heals me for every monster that's in the ring.
Yeah, I like it.
So. It heals me on based on the damage, and it heals me on based on how many monsters are in there.
Oh shit!
Give me some good.
Yeah, I got two. My secondary skill and my utility skill. I have two of them now.
Bro, look at these turrets, bro. They're insane.
Gold totem.
I'm almost there. I'm gonna get it. I got it.
Yes, ring that shit and then don't hit the teleporter afterwards. We gotta hit the gold portal.
What's in it?
Another realm.
No, a gold orb. It said a gold orb has appeared. Where?
The gold orb means the portal's gonna show up, remember? Remember when I got the lunar junk yesterday and it said a blue orb appeared?
Yeah.
That's it, and then the portal just showed up afterwards.
Oh, dude. Get that. Stinky.
Yo.
Nom 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 nom.
That shit is cool.
Hey, watch this, this is cool.
Yeah, I got a second to sword dash now. It does 300 damage too.
Hang on, I'm gonna push him over here.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to this other side of the map and get all this loot, dude. There's so much loot.
I'm set for right now.
I want more. I'm a loot Larry right now.
Living like Larry?
Living like Larry, baby. Should I even take just to get more?
So do we get to start the teleporter to get the gold portal?
Yeah, you have to beat the teleporter.
Alright.
The portal comes up less like the blue portal, too.
Just tell me when you guys want to start it.
if you drop that forbidden fruit too, holla at a nigga, yo. I just saw that shit on the ground.
Not bad. For all about that.
Yeah, I picked that up. Good luck, boy.
Young Mulan, babe. Hey, Stinky.
Yo.
There's an equipment case right there.
I think I'm gonna hold on to this, John. I'm just grabbing every bit of drone I see.
My health has increased. That's awesome.
Just tell me when you want me to hit it.
I just push him, Stinky. Watch, I can just push him.
This shit is crazy.
Why is there so many stone golems, goddamn?
They're all by me, pretty much.
Yeah, we just mowed down like 30 of them. Alright. I need some water.
My game was lagging for a second.
God damn.
No cap. Damn. We're going to the cold portal where?
Yeah, go portal.
Okay.
Let's get out of this hellhole, dude. Oh my god. Okay. Okay.
Meow.
Alright. Now, we gotta beat this boss. The only way to beat the boss, though, is to beat all these enemies, collect enough money, and buy all the poles that have money on them. We need 7. Pretty simple.
One.
another one.
Dude, as much damage as the laser can do to me, I heal it right back as soon as they deal it.
That's not even fair.
Oh god, he got summoned. He got summoned. All of them. I entangled him, he's staying right there.
Yeah. Thanks, bro. This is a good run.
Keep it that way. DPSing.
Alright.
Summon Elier Knight during the teleporter event. I don't know what that is. Oh, we summoned him. Dude, everybody come get this real quick. You summoned him during the fucking next teleporter event.
Go get one, Scarecrow. Get one. Get one. Does everyone have one now?
Yeah, I do.
Got one. Lit. Another goat hoe, if you want it. Somebody should take that.
I'm taking it. Wait, do you need to go
I've got dummy speed.
It's 400 though.
To grab another soda. Hey, Sky. Sky. Striker, what's your base health right now?
1098.
Okay. So I'm slowly catching up to you throughout the rounds. This is pretty cool. I can get more health based off how many enemies I kill.
Bro, I got fungus right here, bro. I'm happy.
Grab that shit.
I'm at four fungus right now.
Oh, cool deal.
Stink, look at my guy on stream.
Scanning.
how many of these fucking things will I'm gonna get?
Let's think. Look at my stream right now. I don't know my, like, what my character looks like.
I wish we had meteors right now.
Tell me when to start that teleporter.
Hold on.
But look, Striker, look at my character. Of course,
a magma worm just came in.
Let's just kill this thing first.
Alright, start that bitch.
Oh shit. He spawned, let's get it. I need to be close to my teleporters. Like no sap. Oh!
Yeah, he's crushing him.
Yeah, he's dead. You need another jump?
I got it.
Get that double jump, Striker.
That's a clutch ass ability that we have.
What?
Just being able to call him in.
I fucking love my rooted ability, it just snatches him in. Blue portal. Blue portal?
Yeah, I'm down with it.
Let's go.
I think we're gonna try to go for as long as possible. No one said anything about work, dude.
How? I don't have to work until Friday.
Oh, 12:30 Tuesday.
Oh no, we went to this one.
Well, he said 12:30, not the 12:40. 12:30, the 12:30. Oh no. Oh well, yeah. This is actually what we've been working for.
Yeah, but we're not on monsoon level.
Yeah, it's cool though, but we need the lunar coins. I'll start the next round with 7. This just sucks because we got really good builds. I mean, we can try for monsoon now that we have 7 lunar coins. Dude, look at me, bro. I look so badass.
Look at me.
You can go ahead and, I'm gonna go to, like, after we obliterate yourself, I'm gonna go to Ben.
No.
Are you gonna keep going, Scarecrow?
Yes.
Yeah. I wanna keep playing.
I
don't have to go to work till 12:30, which kind of sucks, but it's kind of cool. It means I can get down tonight.
Hey, that shit was loud.
Yeah, Scarecrow, I'm glad you got this.
I'm glad I did too.
It's a fun-ass game. It's calming.
It's just fun because it's just like at its core, it has nothing but just gameplay.
Yeah. You're not wrong.
Like some jokes, like Paul's goat hoof, like that's just a dude who may help make the game, you know what I'm saying? Like one of the creators. It's just really cool.
Wait, who followed?
Why didn't it obliterate us? Are you sure?
Yeah,
I'm sure. That's your average run.
We died? Dude, that was a good run.
Yeah, I fuck with it.
What's your Twitch name, Scarecrow?
Spectate Crow 11. I'm still streaming, Stink.
Mm-hmm.
I'm still streaming.
Hell yeah, bro. I might play something else, I don't know.
I'm keep playing this.
I might want to save it and come back to it. Give it a break for a second.
I got you.
Because I'm coming back with my you know what's. Them lunar coins, cuz.
Get down
tonight.
Should I do a solo run?
Sure, I like that.
Where just should I do solo for engineer? This should be kind of fire. I'm doing solo one art.
Do your thing.
Give me money. That's so long as a fire. Oh, I got war banner? Hmm. You gonna be still in the call? Stinky?
Yeah. No.
Oh, you're gonna call? Okay, I was just saying you're gonna be in the call still.
Yeah. Chillin' nipple. I have 32 hours officially played in this game.
Good night. Good night,
bro.
Good
night, bro.
Good night, beautiful person.
Make sure I pause my game for a sec.
I can't believe I got 30 hours.
I have 13.
Finish this fucking enrollment for the fucking school, for the fucking college.
For college.
I'm about to check out the style, Roger.
Well, like, what are you trying to do?
Computer engineering.
Alright, I'm going for graphic design, and then go to game design.
I just want to fucking build, like. I just want to go for like big companies like CyberPower or Microsoft or something.
Ah, gotcha. I'm going to be a game designer.
And just build computers and do coding and software design. The tuition I want, it's a bundle tuition for like $6,000.
That's not bad.
Yeah, it's three of them. It touches engineering and touches coding and it touches software.
That's not bad.
No, it's not. And they said they would pay.
Sounds like it touches your coding.
Like, what I have to do is go to a community college for 2 years and then switch to game design.
Switch.
I have to go to graphic design and then go to game design. I'm scared. But I had to buy a whole, another, like, computer for that or something. Jesus. You're awkward as fuck. Fucking awkward as fuck.
Follow me on Twitch, Mr. Stinky Skunk Boy, bitch.
This is stupid. That's a
Twitch start. I'll do anything for a follow. I need to download Paladins, dude. Why am I capping? They got new characters and everything. Let's go.
How about Smite?
Fuck Smite.
Okay, cool.
I don't want to play the tutorial again. I did it on Xbox, I've done it on PlayStation 3 times, and I've done it on the Wii. I'm not doing
it. Not the Wii, you mean the Switch?
I did it on the Wii, man. Not the Wii, I meant the.
I told you!
Yeah, the Switch. I ain't doing it again, regardless. Fuck all this.
The Wii, nah, bro.
Yeah, the Wii, nigga. I was swinging the Wiimote, cuz. Don't correct me, nigga.
I need to find the teleporter.
I need Striker to shut the fuck up over there, moving shit on his desk.
I'm looking at my fucking diploma
I'm looking at my diploma because I'm a badass nigga who over here, because I'm all sophisticated, Mr. Rich. Yeah, I know all about you, Mr. Rich.
Mr. Bitch.
Yeah, he over there. He over there like Drake. Oh, nigga, you rich.
You stupid. You fucking retarded. What's he doing
there? Like I said, I got a real job.
Oh, okay, but he just flexed.
Flexing all the time, dude. They never buy me a video game, though. Okay. I wish we all had Monster.
I'm not buying it.
No.
Monsters are so badass.
Yeah, I know, but like, I'm not gonna rebuy it again.
I know.
I had to do that for Destiny. Cause your account got banned. You said something about my mom on this one, nice. For that,
I don't know what to play on you.
I'm just looking up free games.
Off like $15, so you want me to buy some?
You want my driver's license number?
I ain't got nothing on women's. I want to play a game with a sword and shit now, though, just because of, like...
I'll give you something.
I don't want to play, like, Witcher 3. Like, it's just too long.
Good game, but long as fuck.
Yeah, dude. I'm just looking for, like, a melee-focused easy game.
Get Brutal Legend.
Huh?
Get Brutal Legend. That's, like, melee-focused.
What is it?
Brutal Legend.
Brutal? That is fucking $15.
Is that that Jackpot game?
Yeah, it's fun.
Oh yeah, I beat that game like three times.
I like some metal.
If you like Ozzy Osbourne and heavy metal, and that's the game for you, then.
It's a really good game.
And if you just like slash games.
I can slash. I'm trying to get my mom to pick me up so I can go to 7-Eleven. I can't drive.
That shit's actually kind of funny.
What? Oh, with the game? It's multiplayer too. Like, there's an online mode.
Dude, you should get Blade and Sorcery, by the way, Striker, for your VR.
I have Blade and Sorcery for VR.
Yeah, I was watching a lot of videos on that shit. It's so fucking cool looking.
I'm gonna download a Star Wars mod for it. I was gonna do it today and play it today. But we didn't get home until like 6, 7 o'clock.
I don't think it's going to be it seems really cool, but I don't know.
He spelled career.
Career? C-A-R-E-R. How you going? How you making all this
money? C-A-R-E-E-R.
Career!
I'm tired. It's like...
Ah, dude, my belt is pretty shitty right now.
I wish this game was free.
What game?
Kingdom of Alamo. Yeah, this is made by a baseball player, and then the company failed. But apparently the game was...
Really?
Yeah, the game did really good. Single player RPG fantasy. I don't know what I'm looking.
Well, if you want to come back to Risk, just hit me up.
Are you about to get off?
No, I'm staying in here. I'm doing a run right now.
I'm on the demo for Final Fantasy Division.
Ouch. Ah,
Dragon's Dogma.
I played that game once. It was okay.
It'd be sweet though if they let it. See, only in Japan they let it be co-op.
Really?
Yeah. So like, it was really cool. It was like Monster Hunter, but like with your friends.
That'd be dope.
When it's by yourself. No, it's not. That's what made Monster Hunter so sweet.
This might not be the run.
Oh yeah, striker. What's your address?
What?
Like you're singing the damn run.
Man, I'm getting so bad. Drops.
What is E shit? This shit looks cool. You're traveling painter. Oh, thank you. Yay. Why does Skyrim so good? He's good. So annoying. Why did I get that when it was on sale? I should have fucking got it. I'm so fucking stupid.
What game?
Outward.
Ah.
And it's co-op too, man. And the weapons are so cool looking and shit. Man, I'm stupid.
Don't call you stupid.
See, and man, it was 50% off quick time. I wish Greedfall was co-op. That shit would have been cool if it was more.
Yeah, that's where they fucked up at.
That, yup. That's exactly what I was gonna say. That's exactly where they fucked up. They'd have made that shit co-op, man. It would have been done.
It was okay. It's not my favorite.
It was too much for being by myself, made me fall asleep.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
Like,
it was kind of
we were like, if I could talk to you about like maybe decisions that we could make together or something, and I'd be like, oh yeah, let's do this, let's make it like this.
Like Fable.
Yep.
Yeah, smart. A beast.
Fuck, I wonder if Fable's still on here, bro. I know I can play Dragon Age for free. I'm just fucking around and get that, dude.
Is Dragon Age co-op or what?
Dragon Age? Yeah, it's on Origin, though. I mean, you could probably buy it for cheap.
I don't have money right now. I'm making it by the zero.
They got Dragon Age Inquisition, they got Origins Awakening. Dragon Age 2.
It's all good. Is that what I needed? Tell me. Oh yeah. Well, I'll take it. already found a teleporter. Damn. Just quit. Not really, though.
Keep moving, big boy.
I still need perks, though. I have okay stuff. Please no magma worm. It's a fucking magma worm.
Yeah, dude, I'm about to start playing Dragon Age.
Alright. Shit, stream it. Ow. Alright, this is the wrong build. Oh, wait, I already killed him. Can the boss disappear? Or did I kill him that quickly?
Information. Oh, you're an active duty, retired, or honorably discharged from the military? No. That's it. Okay, thank you.
Hey, I got keyed up. Achievement. Defeat the boss under 15 seconds. Yay.